Hey everybody, welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. We are continuing with our gameplay of the Showdown on Ruhnuk, and we have some mail from Clan Vizsla. Didn't expect to have to deal with this. Word's going around that you've bagged the first high-value target in this war, now that it's officially a war, at least. Capturing Harangir is nothing to sneeze at. But get this, now that it's out, we've got Arla Harangir locked up, I've got a petitioner, a friend of Arla's, this little Clan Baroya pup named Sophie, swears she can set Arla's head straight. Sophie says she'll bring her back over to our side if I let her take custody of Arla. She got a very short, very loud no in response. I wasn't trying to hurt the kid, but I'm not so old that I can't recognize that dreamy look when I see it, and Sophie's got it bad. Her kin says she's been pining over Arla ever since we learned Clan Harangir threw in with Hedda. I hand Arla over to her. Where do you think they'll end up? Arla, hell, the both of them, since Sophie would follow her anywhere, will be running back to join Hedda's ranks. Anyway, I figured you'd enjoy hearing this, since right now we could all use a laugh. I know I got a kick out of it, Shay.
Alright.
And we are continuing with our investigation into the mining data from an excavation site that the Harangir have been making use out of. This would be those mines. Right, our big roadie. Big kitty. Whee! Oh, okay. We gotta deal with you, huh? Okay. Oh, okay. So as long as we're in the circle, which is... Oh, this whole area. Cool. Okay, well then, yeah, let's fight these guys too. Two down. Four to go. Invisible. Mulira. What? Did not mean to do that. Well, since we're up here, actually. All right. We're even further down now, thanks to that. Just need two more. Oh, we're done. Sweet.
Don't have time for pleasantries. I need you back out there. Now.
Are you alright, Lane? What happened?
Like I said, something we don't have a lot of time to discuss. I pored over every bit of data you brought me. Every readout, every message, every schematic. It all comes back to one thing. You know what a Basileek is? A basilisk droid?
Mandalorian war droids, correct?
Basilisk war droids are like nothing else. We can ride them, form bonds with them. They're like beasts, but better. They can carry mines, cannons, missile launchers, plasma generators. They're dangerously beautiful. All the data files you took from the Harangir traders paint a very clear picture. Whatever they're doing out there, it has something to do with basilisk droids. All that digging they've been doing could be the ore under Ruhnuk's surface is useful for building the droids. Could be something else. One of the schematics you brought me showed a clear path through their tunnel systems. I sent some people to scout the tunnels, thought maybe they could find something that would tell us for sure what the Harangirs have been up to. They never came back.
And you can't reach them?
Tried raising them on comms. I get nothing but silence back. I know this place isn't exactly easy to get around, not to mention all the wildlife that's riled up by us being here. But none of that should be a problem for my people. They're Mandalorians. Someone got to them.
Let's see. It sounds like it. We need to find them.
You can handle that on your own, right? Even with all the data you brought me, there are still a lot of hiding places out there. I'll stay back and try to pinpoint where the traitors might be holed up. But you can start looking where I last heard from my soldiers. I'll send you the coordinates. And just... if you can't help them, make sure Clan Harangir pays.
Okay. So now we need to get back up there? Yeah. How'd they do that? Oh well, I guess we gotta go the long way. What? Why'd it take me here? Is it really this far back? Yeah, I guess so. See what we can do here, huh?
It's like I thought. Something happened to them. Look around. Maybe the traitors got sloppy when they attacked my people. Dropped something that leads back to their lair.
Yep, gotta find some clues. Oh, it was a trap. Let's find some clues. A clue! If I can select it. Alright, so using the data pad, we're gonna go up here. Oh yeah, this is gonna take us back kind of where we were just were. Back towards the mines. Yep. Excavation site. Oh, come on, we almost had him. Medical probe. We're gonna have to try something different. Okay. There we go. This time we hopefully got them. If my healer can actually heal me, that would be nice. There we go. Jeez. Here you go, Lane.
Traders are everywhere. See anything useful? They mentioned. There's one on these schematics that fits the description. Gets a lot of foot traffic. I'd put good credits down on that being their base of operations.
All right, well, let's get to it then.
Let's go a little faster.
Little faster. We're almost there. Gotta collect some data. Or data, depending how you want to pronounce it. First one down. Two more to go. Two down. Last one. This is easy. Not even having to get into a fight here. We've managed to avoid it entirely. Hell yeah. Love being able to do that. Because, like, first off, it's like the most Jedi thing to do is to kind of just skip all conflict. And then, secondly, it also makes sense in this situation that we don't want them to know that we're just placing data spikes into their computers. Because, you know, we want it to, you know, we want to be able to infiltrate them and get all this information without their knowledge. If we go in lightsaber ablazing, they're gonna, you know what's going on. All right, we're about to figure out.
Got it. I think I know where they took them.
All right. Now that's been triangulated, now we can kind of work things out of where we need to go next. Interesting.
This is it. All right. I'll keep my mouth shut while you get in there. Say something if things go belly up.
All right. Here we go. So now we do have to get into combat. What'd we just pick up? We got that. Got that. Got that. Oh well, I have no clue what I just unlocked. get our buddies free, though.
What are you doing, wretch? Step away from those soldiers. Get out. You're interfering with my work.
Your work?
Look at what your interference has cost me. My droids are in desperate need of repair, and because of you, I had to abandon some prime machinery. Now I have to look elsewhere, and finding such irreplaceable specimens will be difficult. I hope my people didn't tire you out. You'll need your strength for what I'm sending your way.
That coward can't get away with this. The sick demagogue has got his hands on basilisk war droids. A Mandalorian should know how valuable it is to have something like that. But that's not good enough for Kerr Harangir. He's found others and brought them here, where no one else can see what he's doing. Even his precious field marshal. He's stripping parts, metal, whatever he can from the weaker droids. He experiments on them, and their suffering means nothing, as long as he can make the others more powerful. He's got some in that other room. They're in bad shape. Unless someone patches them up right now, they won't make it. I know Kerr made out like he was sending reinforcements, but if you can get to the basilisk droids, we'll cover you if Kerr tries anything stupid.
I won't let Kerr come back for these defenseless droids.
Jate! And like I said, we've got your back. I'll let Lane know the situation. You get in there and take care of the basilisk.
Alright. Time to free some basilisk droids.
Deck. You won't believe what Kerr's got in here.
Hell yeah.
Here. What is that?
We're gonna get some basilisk droids. Fuck. If I can get to it. Disappear. Oh, there it is. Just trying to figure out where that last control panel was. Yeah, we got some droids. Perfect. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, shoot. There went the Mandalorians we came here to save. Jeez. Ooh, that was a big scavenge. All right, we gotta get back to Lane.
take a while to dig them out.
You made it back. We aren't supposed to grieve for a brother or sister who dies a warrior's death. But it's still not easy to see. I should thank you. Their sacrifice meant we could save Basilisk droids. They would be honored to know that. Especially after I heard what that Oridush traitor was doing to those droids.
I'm sorry, Lane. I wish I could have done more for your people.
Don't lose sleep over it. Dying in battle is something every Mandalorian expects. And there are so few of those droids left. I'm grateful you saw the value in preserving them. Out of all of Hedda's bootlickers, I can't believe Kerr Harangir is the one you ran into.
You know him?
Unfortunately, he does whatever he wants, no matter how dishonorable. And his name and his money pay for everyone to ignore it. No one else could get away with the twisted things he does. No one cares that he's putting an end to something so irreplaceable. No more. Got some sensors I've been tinkering with. The range on them is far enough for what we need. You get these set up, and if anything leaves this planet carrying so much as a whiff of Kerr's stench, we'll know where. Whatever else happens here, I'm putting Kerr Harangir in the ground.
All right, another mission complete. And our reputation goes up with the Mandos. Hell yeah. All right. Well, that's going to be it for this one. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.